Mr. Speaker, these are people who got on a plane to fight for ISIS and watched as our allied soldiers were burned to death in a cage. These are people who got on a plane to go fight for an organization that sells women and girls into slavery. These are people who left Canada to go and fight for a group of people who push homosexuals off of buildings just for being gay. So can the Prime Minister explain to the House exactly what kind of a program a reintegration service would look like for the people who commit these kinds of atrocities?
Honourable Prime Minister.
Mr. Speaker, we take very seriously the protection of Canadians and will continue to. We also continue to carefully monitor trends in extremist travel and in our national security agencies work together to ensure our response reflects the current threat environment. We recognize the return of even one individual may have serious national security implications. But we have launched the Canada Centre for Community Engagement and Prevention of Violence, which helps ensure resources are in place to facilitate disengagement from violent ideologies. In particular, children who return from conflict zones require tailored support.